Salt Bae's controversial World Cup moment is sending football fans into a frenzy. In the biggest sports story of the entire month, Argentina took home football's ultimate prize after defeating France in the World Cup final. The scene from Qatar on Sunday was a magical one for football fans around the world, but one man's antics on the pitch has caused quite a stir in the community. Nobody knows how Salt Bae managed to find himself in the crowd of Argentina players and fans after the game. In videos from after the game, we see Nusret Gökçe walking amongst several players as a VIP badge dangles from his neck. Most notably, videos show Salt Bae pestering Messi for a chance to hold the World Cup trophy. And later on, this viral chef managed to get his hands on the trophy for a photo shoot. FIFA prohibits anyone from touching the trophy unless they've won the World Cup or are a world leader. And Salt Bae is neither of these. Salt Bae has gone from a goofy viral sensation to a weirdo that's struggling to maintain his 5 minutes of fame. If you ask me, Salt Bae should stick to what he does best, overcharging people tens of thousands of dollars for overpriced, low-quality foods at his chain of steakhouses.